It's a story of a marriage, which is, we're married screenwriters, and that was what drew us to the project in the first place. I think it's a story about you're dealing with the aftermath of a very, very virulent conflict, and I think the world that all these characters emerge into is a world where, okay, so we won, but now what? And I think that, if you're looking for a political angle, is exactly what is relevant about now, is that we have never been more divided, and yet this is a story about what unites us way more than what divides us. So I think that's the topical answer. The universal answer is that it's a story about a marriage, and it's a story about what makes us human, and it's a story about love and passion and the dark side of love, and what happens when love sours, and then can that ever be saved? So I think that even though it's very specific period of history, I feel that it's a universal story, and that's what drew us to it in the first place.
Politically, it has become quite interesting. You know, obviously we're living through an unknown time in terms of the way Europe is going to evolve. And this film is focused at a moment when we were trying to rebuild Europe and to unite Europe after most catastrophic event. It's also, as Joe says, the story, you know, the microcosm of that, the story of a marriage which has suffered the worst possible grief. And I found that, I think, the story playing out on those two levels very interesting and connected emotionally to it, and that's what we tried to do with the screenplay. And when we adapted Ridian's novel, Ridian had so much of that in there, and there were so many great ideas and plots and characters, and we had to just try and extract the DNA of what he was doing and make that work for a very narrow-shouldered beast, which is a movie.